may alaga, asong mataba, suntot ay mahaba, makinis ang muka. Mahal niya ako, mahal ko rin siya, kaya kaming dalawa ay laging magkasama.
Question: ganito ka ba mag-alaga ng pet, Bossing? Have a pet, you only have an animal sentenced to death, and it's not cool, bro. Not cool. Speaking of your pet's death, Bossing, pupuntahan ko ngayon kung saan nakalibing ang aking first beloved pet sa Silang Cavite. Pero dadaan muna ako sa Tagaytay para magpicture-picture, tsaka tara bisitahin na rin yung tayo, and then itutol ko kayo sa Pet Valley. Tara, let's go! Pet Valley and Crematory is located at Pook to San Antonio de Padua Road in Silang Cavite. The owner was a veterinarian who didn't pursue the vet practices but instead focused on pet burial and crematory services. The business started way back in 2006 in Binyan, Laguna, and somehow transferred in Silang Cavite in 2013. You can go directly into their lobby and tell their friendly attendants the name of your pet and the date your pet died. Then they will ask you to sit and wait while they are locating the place. As I wait, I can't help but be fascinated on how their lobby looks like. It seems that I'm in a hotel lobby, very spacious, cozy, comfortable, at punong-puno ng kapayapaan. Then they will ask you to go outside, and someone will guide you on how to find your pet's grave. And there you go, that's my pet's final resting place. This beehive looking thing is a columbary, where other pets are also being buried. The one at the back, it's just not a fence, it's also a columbary. Kumbaga, ang tawag ng iba, a apartment type ng libingan. With its 1.5 hectares of land size, how they set up their landscape was truly amazing. Since this place is near Tagaytay, it has its comfort weather, cool and breezy, that is neither too cold or too hot. A perfect paradise for your pet's final resting place, right? This thing is their lowering device, where they put the casket and slowly bring down under the ground. This is how it looks like in your pet's first day here. And for my pet who freely run and play at the Rainbow Bridge, I truly miss you. See you again someday.